Oh, we are live. Not really live. We are recording right now. Daily Xander, number 230. Coming at you again at the same place I came at you 24 hours ago. Starbucks. Getting work done. Getting items done. Feeling high on life. Always a good thing. Great phrase to say. Great statement to say. I could go into items I just got done so far and continue to get done, but let's just bypass that. Let's go into what I'm doing right now for a little quick workout before I continue on. Just a little break here. T-Rex, gonna do some single leg exercise training attached to this tree right here. That's the beauty of the T-Rex. It is a nomadic traveling piece of equipment that can go anywhere at any time. I hope wherever you're at right now, in whatever state in life and development you are, you're having a fantastic time. And I'm doing my happy, wait for it, spanky, motivational, positive self. And I'm looking forward to the next couple days and the traveling that's about to come about. Let's give you a 6-word story for how I'm feeling right now. We're gonna go police officer, Florida friend, listening, learning. It's a little 6-word story to sum up the past 4 hours for me. So without further ado, I'm going to keep it short just because I got things to get back to. But as always, you already know what's coming. The peace, the love, the unity, and the respect. But also in the future, different way of content that will be uploaded to the Daily Xander. So please stay tuned. Look forward to that. And just get stoked on what you can accomplish and what you can do in life and how you can go about experiencing your time writing the mothership being Earth through the vast and open universe. So I'll check in with you tomorrow. Have a pleasant and awesome night, morning, or afternoon, wherever you are at. Catch you in the next installment. Peace.